So I joined the HLA to work on becoming more articulate, get rid of some of that social anxiety in network situations, get better at talking in front of cameras, and really just to develop personally and work on that ultimate goal, which is to, you know, help produce effective change.